Here we go, guys. I got a broken arm. So don't do this at home if you have a broken arm, okay? Okay, but that's enough for today.